Double tap to open up the comment field. Start typing. Past comments are available for selection. Choose one and save. That's it.